I'm Lights, and this is Buzznet. Cliffhanger ending. One of the first songs written for the record is either Heavy Rope or Toes. Maybe Heavy Rope. It used to be called Precipice. And it was completely different when I first wrote it, and we ended up re-recording it, just stripping it right back and working it back from the beginning. Siberia didn't necessarily shape the whole album, but it was one of the songs. It was one of the first songs that I did with Holy Fuck that kind of had that gritty distortion on it that helped determine the direction of the record for me. It's one of my favorites, but it's not my favorite. Everything means something to me on the record, but one of my favorites is Flux and Flow. There's like 100 people there. The whole band played a couple songs off the new record. We had Shad come up and do some guest vocals. Brian from Holy Fuck did some DJing. So it was like a really special experience, and it was really humbling because, I mean, I'm so proud of this record and everyone that's involved in it. It's one of those projects that's more collaborative than ever. So I'm just standing there in the room around all these people that were involved in the record some way or another, whether it was like visuals or videos or photography or production. Keeping my eyes on you. Feedback I enjoy getting the most is the fans, or not fans, just listeners that acknowledge the evolution from the listening to Siberia and the changes that I've made as a result of wanting to become a better artist. It's easy to underestimate how actually hard it was to make it, because we're just like walking around the city blasting Toes in public. We shot the club scene at the Hoxton in Toronto. It was like 2 a.m. and everyone's wasted. And they're all listening to club music and I had little in-ears and playing song.
Okay.
And just walking through it, trying to film through all these hundreds of drunk people that are hearing a completely different song than I'm hearing. And it was like, they're waving in the camera and like slipping and a fight broke out like behind us. I remember when I did my first collaboration, I was like all nervous. I'm like, I gotta make myself fit this genre, you know? But I don't think that's the case. You have to like approach it like this is what you have and you're bringing it to what they have. Out of that jam session came so much. Like the last 9 minutes is day one, which is the last song on the record. Bed tracks for Siberia and bed tracks for Everybody Breaks a Glass came out. I had all these live tracks, so it was just a really fun, easy way of collaborating. And there's no intentions of having a hit song. I don't think I would ever get my own lyrics tattooed on me, but there is one I have that I was going to use as lyrics but put on as a tattoo instead. So I have this side piece and it says, "In this fearsome pilgrimage, unearth a crusader's heart." This is Lights. Thanks for watching Buzznet.